Do you have any idea how far I came just to come here to see you?
You got any idea?
Nobody asked you to come.
2,480.
Yeah? Where were you? Can't even do something.
2,480 miles.
So what?
I missed you. I did. Kept thinking about you the whole way over here. Kept seeing you. Sometimes just a part of you.
Which part?
Your neck.
My neck.
Yeah.
You missed my neck.
I missed all of you, but your neck ain't coming up for some reason.
You wanna free one?
Me?
I didn't mean with me, Alice and Silky. They'll give you one if you want.
I guess not. I didn't want one because you being cut up. I didn't mean that. It ain't that at all. You're a beautiful woman. What I said before. Like you. I wasn't saying you were ugly like me. Hell no. You're a beautiful woman. Look, man. I've got it all figured out, alright? Gonna move the trailer. Build some pipe corral. Keep the horses. Left a big vegetable garden, some chickens maybe.
I hate chickens. I hate horses. I hate all that shit, you know that. You got me confused with somebody else. You keep coming up here with this lame country dream life of chicken and vegetables, and I can't stand any of it. It makes me puke to even think about it.
Get used to it.
20%.
You want 20?
No, you misunderstand. You got 20. I take the rest.
You're as dirty as I am. Why would I agree to such a shitty deal? I take all the risk.
Do you have a choice?